Hey guys, so today's video I'm super excited for. It is a package opening. So Stephanie from nlovewithreborns2011 and I did a package slash box Christmas swap. And she received her package a few days ago, so if you guys are interested in seeing what I got for her, I will leave a link down below for her channel. And I'm sorry if I'm breathing heavy. I was running all around the place because my camera, right when I had turned it on, the batteries died. So I was like running around looking for another set of batteries. But I found a pair of batteries, so I'm going to go ahead. Ava, can you stop? I'm trying to film a video. I swear, every time I start to film, my dog is always needing something. Like, she's either needing food, or water, or attention, or she wants to go outside. Calm down. I'll wait like 5 minutes, girl. But anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and get started. So she has this adorable little, snowman wrapping paper. It is so, so cute. Obviously, I'm not going to flip it over on the other side, just because it has our addresses on it. But I'm going to go ahead and get started. Don't want to cut anything. Hopefully I don't want to, I feel like I'm going to tear something or cut something. Hopefully not. Wow, you really sealed this up good. Okay. Alright. So that is what it looks like on the inside. There's just a whole bunch of different things wrapped up. The first thing I see, if I can even get it out, is this little one. Oh, that is so cute. So it has a little name tag, and it says for Drew. And that's so cute. It's in these like little holiday little bags. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. So it says baby's first Christmas, and it's a little penguin, it's a little rattle. That is so cute. Drew is gonna look so cute. Like, he's gonna love playing with that. Alright, so the next thing, doesn't have a name on it, but, oh my gosh, look at those little hair bows. Those are adorable. That is, like, this one is perfect for the holidays. Oh, those are so cute. The girls are definitely going to be wearing those. And this one, I don't see a name on. Sorry, I'm, like, not even looking in the camera to make sure y'all can see what I'm doing. Gosh, that is so cute. Oh my gosh. That is so cute. Do you guys see how small those little pants are? They're so cute. They're a size newborn. Oh my gosh, they look so small. Marley is gonna look so cute in that. And this is newborn as well. That is so cute. It's like actually a pretty heavy material. That is so cute. That is definitely going to be Marley's Christmas outfit with one of these bows. So cute! Oh, I love everything so far. I really like how you, like, wrapped everything in, like, little, little separate bags. That's so cute! Oh! There's a little pair of black pants. Oh my gosh, that is so cute! Look at that, you guys. Oh, Marley and Sophia are going to be so spoiled this Christmas. That is so cute! Oh my gosh, that's so weird because this is Granimal's brand, so you can find this at, like, Walmart. Our Walmart does not have any of, like, anything Christmas at all. They just have, like, leftover things from the summer. They haven't had any of these. Those are so cute! I love everything. They are definitely going to be wearing these outfits like the entire month of November and December. Oh my gosh! Look at those! Another little pink pair. And this little shirt. And it has like little bows on it. So sparkly. That is so cute! Oh my gosh. And the bows, Ava, get over here. And the bows match like perfect for everything. That's so cute. Oh my gosh, you have spoiled me already. Oh my gosh! So that just says Snow Cute on it. It has a little penguin and it's just different color stripes. And it's fleece too, so it's perfect for the cold winter. That is so cute. Drew is going to look so cute in that. Oh my gosh. Oh, and there's a little pack of Huggies wipes, and it has Olaf on it. That's so cute. That's perfect for the diaper bags because it's like winter related. These are so cute. I love everything. And it says, I hope you like these. They're for you. You guys can see that right there. Oh, those are so cute. Oh my gosh. I love any type of socks. I'm like crazy about that, especially during like the fall and winter time. I like wear crazy socks like this all the time. Oh, those are so cute. That is perfect. I'm going to wear one of these tonight. Because why not? Alright, and that looks like the last thing in there. Ava, are you checking everything out? Alright. Oh, that's so cute! That's so cute. So this is by Koala Kids. It's a pair of, well, two different socks. That one says Santa's Little Helper, and this says My First Christmas on it. Oh, that's so cute. And then this little bib, and it says I Believe in Santa. It has a little reindeer. That is so cute. Oh my gosh. Thank you so, so much, Stephanie, for everything. I love everything. Ava, you gotta get over here. Come here. Ava, come here. Whatever. But thank you so much, Stephanie, for everything. I absolutely love doing this box swap with you. Sometimes you get kind of leery, you know, on doing box swaps with people just because you don't know, you know, what you're going to get back in return or anything. But thank you so much. I love everything. And you will definitely see... I thought it had, like, a penguin on the butt or something, but it was just the tag. But, you will definitely see Drew and Marley and Sophia wearing all of these outfits. They are so cute. I'm so jealous of these ones. I really wish, like, they were my size. They are so cute. I'm just trying to lay everything out so y'all can see everything. But thank you again so, so much, Stephanie. I love everything. And, yeah, so that was my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!